Halo semuanya, guten Tag, welcome to my channel Juan Christopher. Kembali lagi di reaksi penyanyi Indonesia dan terkenal di Indonesia bersama teman saya. And before we start, can you introduce yourself, guys?
Yes. Hello, my name is Anastasia and I'm from Russia.
Hello, my name is João and I'm from Portugal.
Okay.
And it's João, not João.
Okay, guys. So yeah. Okay. Right now, you will see a popular TikToker. Okay. Yeah. But they make like singing on TikTok. Okay. Now it's they make extreme vocal in Indonesia right now.
Okay.
You can see whatever you want, and at the end you must choose one. And are you ready, guys?
Yeah. Yes. First of all, I want to say no hard feelings. Just that's it.
Okay. The first pronoun. Try to pronounce her name.
Definitely.
Jessica Bunga.
Jessica Bunga.
Yeah. Wow. Jessica Bunga. Yeah. Jessica Bunga on TikTok already get 6 million followers.
Hmm.
Okay.
The first Jessica Bunga. What do you think, Anastasia? First,
I liked her.
Mm-hmm. Jessica Bunga.
Yes.
I think it's okay. I don't think it's nothing special. I would give it 7 out of 10.
Okay. And the next, can you pronounce your name, guys?
Where is it? Oh, Brigitte Meliala.
Yeah, Brigitte Meliala.
Almost Brigitte.
Brigitte.
Yeah, Brigitte or Meliala. Yeah, it's correct. Brigitte Meliala. And on TikTok, she already get 2 million followers.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay.
Are you ready, guys?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think, guys? Brigitte?
I'll say that she's okay. Nothing major. I think I prefer the first one.
Mm-hmm.
I would give it a 6 out of 10. Sorry, Brigitte. Brigitte.
So strict.
Just being honest, so I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I prefer the second girl, Brigitte.
Brigitte.
Mm-hmm. Brigitte, yes. But yeah, I would like to listen more.
More like, mm-hmm.
Yeah, but I prefer her over the first one.
Okay. And the third, her name is
Alsa.
Alsa. Yeah. Are you ready, guys?
Born ready.
She has 9 million followers.
What do you think about Alsa? On TikTok, she already got 9 million followers.
I like it. I think she was not giving her best. I think she can give more. And maybe, I don't know, maybe the music
mm-hmm.
was not the best option. But I think there is more on her voice. Okay. I'll give it 10.5 out of 10. 7.5 out of 10.
Okay.
Because I believe in her potential.
Okay. How about you, Anastasia? What do you think about Alsa?
I liked her, but I think her voice is maybe typical, I don't know,
mm-hmm.
how to say it, like classical, something like
mm-hmm.
that.
Okay, and now guys, you must choose one, your favorite, the first Jessica Bunga, Brigitte Meliala, Alsa. You must choose one, and why?
That's, I would say that for me it's Alsa.
Mm-hmm.
I think that she can, I think, I'm sure she has a great voice, even though I couldn't see it in a video. I could felt it,
okay.
That she has potential. And for that, I will choose Alsa, yes.
How about you?
I think I will choose Brigitte.
Okay, Brigitte.
For me, I would go Alsa, Jessica, Brigitte.
Yeah.
Mm.
How about you?
I think Brigitte, and then Jessica also.
Good best of luck and success for all the singers that we have already today. You are all great.
Dan kalau misalkan kalian masih masukan ide dan menarik, kritikan-kritikan lainnya, kalian bisa langsung komen di bawah atau juga bisa langsung DM ke Instagram @JohnChristoffen. Thank you so much guys. Thank you so much for watching our videos as always. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share my videos and I hope you have a great day and see you in the next video. Ciao ciao.